Hello, hello. I am finally going into Nuke World. I started a video of it, but it messed up and I got mad, so I haven't done it yet. Until now. So we're going to count down until Skyrim.
Signal until this place is secure. If I see anyone violate protocol and enter that transit station before we're set, I'll have your head. Now pick up the pace. I want to be able to report back to Cypress ASAP.
I feel like I didn't hear anybody. Shit balls. Come on, just die here. Did you get killed? Oh shit. I'm about to get killed. Why can't this be as smooth as Destiny? Jesus. Come on, get out of my face. Don't come at me with the wrench! This isn't Clue. God, shooting is hard. Shooting is hard as hell in this game. Get him in the head. Stop. Why does it always do that? I hate that you can't shoot outside of vats. Or maybe it's just me, I don't know. Okay. I forgot to throw stuff. Oh, here we go. Where'd he go, though?
Oh, lucky hit! Damn it!
This shouldn't take long.
Damn.
We're seriously fucked! You know that?
Ain't no double jump in this game.
Duck and cover!
I'm the one that threw it. I'm so rusty in this damn game.
Yes.
I only played this real sparingly. You know, we're not even gonna mess with anything outside of vents. You know what? That's what I need to start using my stuff on. Just vet stuff. Because apparently I can't shoot. This stuff does have value, but I don't have time to keep running back to the damn store. Some creature there. Oh my god. Every grenade on me. There we go. Alright, that's both of y'all. How the hell hit me? I literally just walked. What the fuck? She's getting me from all the way over there. I forgot how to get up here. Oh yeah. Gotta go all the way around. Okay, unlike Skyrim, you cannot just jump onto anything. No you don't, Damn. Just trying to shoot that out of her hand, but that didn't work. Ooh. Goddamn. I see you. Oh, you're not dead. I love their reactions. So hilarious. Is that it? Okay. It's a lot easier than last time. At least I know what to do. Hey, y'all are getting a privilege to see me in a whole world of hurt, because this is going to be rough.
Jesus, shit. They're gonna die.
What happened to you?
Raiders. That's what... Those bastards have my family. You gotta help me. Please.
Tell me what happened.
They fooled us. Big time. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back.
Spoiler alert, he's a liar.
Settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out there are raiders the whole time. Just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there.
This team are extra horrible. Back with them. Like, I know it's a nuclear fallout and all, but I mean...
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid. For Lisa and Cody.
I'm offering you a way to heal yourself. Why pass that up?
Look, gotcha.
You got me. I ain't injured, okay? Just can't do this anymore. The raiders back at Nuka World put me up to this.
Just sitting there drinking.
Kill them for fun, and I'm done doing their dirty work. Let them find me and do what they want.
Let me help. I'll go face them. You don't have to die.
Are you? You're serious? Just be warned. This ain't no walk in the park.
Kinda is.
Take this. It's the password to the monorail control terminal. The fastest way to get to Nuka World is to take the Nuka Express. But I shut it down to help sell my story. Makes it more believable if I say I'm trying to keep the raiders at bay. Find the control terminal in the office to power it back up. And once you're on your way, be careful.
Yep. I don't think there's anything in here. Well, there are a couple things and nothing I have time to take back with me. I don't want to crowd up my inventory. I think that's it. I don't have to activate the other one. I keep forgetting I can just do this. Oh, no, you can't. Okay. I thought you could hold down triangle and it would do it, but apparently not. Okay. What's a good fat skill? I forgot what I was leveling up for the... Fats. So many options. Let's do this one first. All right, get away now. Come on.
Stand clear of the doors. Por favor, mantengase a la hop.
I still haven't made this thing. This fucking behemoth. Should probably get on that eventually. And now we wait.
Hello. And on behalf of the Nuka-Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail.
I swear, it's Springfield's only voice. I mean, your choice. Throw up your hands and raise your voice!
Handrail. Monorail. While the train is in motion.
Monorail.
If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain.
Main Street's still off.
Standing
crack.
At over 100
Sorry,
meters
Mog,
tall,
Mog is spoken.
Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill. Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA.
I'm really gonna hate doing this again.
Well, look who learned the truth.
Speaking of again, let's go ahead and save this shit right now. Where is this? Save over this one. Yeah.
Still showed up. I guess Harvey played his cards right after all. I only got a minute, so you better listen, and listen good. The name's Gage, Porter Gage, and our mutual friend Harvey only told you half the truth. You're still heading straight into a death trap. But if you somehow make it through alive, I have an interesting offer.
I love how the left side looks like regular shit.
Have fun and put on a good
show. And everything over here is just New World.
Watch it.
Like, this legit looks like one of the neighborhoods from in the regular game. Oh, I'm gonna hate this.
Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. Did you ever notice? Looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to rub the gauntlet.
I guess I should be collecting these. Okay, alright. Now I'm gonna read those. All I see is that I'm dead. I am so dead. Okie doke. I wish there was a way to skip this. Power's been cut. Oh boy. Alright. Nuka Cade. What is Cade?
And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims.
Shit. Oh. Okay. This still worked. I didn't think it would. Get it. Okay, didn't see that one on the right. I mean the left. Man, it's opposite there. Right now. Oh, okay, that's the one that I shot. Still one more thingy over there.
I'm gonna make
this
quick. Oh, okay. We're all gonna die of boredom.
Damn. What are you even doing? Where are you at? Great, I lost them.
We're splitting all that, right?
Not if you don't get off your ass and do something. He's behind this door, isn't he? He's probably stuck behind this damn door. God damn it, McCree. I brought you here for what? Hey, look, stuff. So many traps. can't remember if your partner can activate traps or not. But I don't exactly want to take that risk.
Oh, let's get a move on! Doesn't matter what you do, the gauntlet gets them all in the end.
All of those, I think. You don't have anything cool. I don't feel like unlocking all that crap. I think go up or down. I know, I think it's just around the other side. So sorry. Oh, he's fine. Look at that. He's good.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic.
Wait, when I get the power to walk through fire, I'll let you know.
It's decision time. All doors lead to death. Some just a little slower than others.
Yep, okay, I was right.
Hope someone brought their rat away, because our little Vic is about to get roasted like a squirrel on a stick.
The door.
Someone thinks he's a real tough guy, but the gauntlet ain't through with him yet.
Yeah. Too much money. I think this activates them and not disarms. Dang.
Nice.
I mean, theoretically, shouldn't I want them not activated? I don't know if you get anything for doing that. I don't know.
Oh, no monkeys. Call me crazy, but I think our Vic's got something against fun.
Gonna shoot every single one of these since I get experience. So I wonder if I activate them when they shoot upon themselves. I doubt it, but this gives me a little boost in experience anyway.
Hmm.
I wonder how else I was supposed to get through this door if I didn't have expert lock picking.
Looks like you've done that a few times.
I forget what's in here. I can't remember if that opens or not. Yeah, whatever. The Ultra Jets. For when you need to get really, really, really high.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
I wanna kill that guy. Shit. Fuck, I forgot about the alien. Remember, there's anything of value over here. Pistol. Yeah, I don't see anything. I don't think I needed a key or anything from over there.
Come on! Time for things to get dangerous!
If he survives, what's next? Can't remember if I need to go in here or not.
Nice.
That was just stuff. Let's see.
Take much more.
You only got hit once. I mean, I guess it's all it takes, but damn. Why am I still under caution? You know, we're just gonna disarm this. Not disarm, but shoot. You know, the opposite of disarm. Ooh. Okay, still took a little recoil from that, but that's fine. So now I'm hitting. So, I mean, what, if the freaking mines know where I was? Oh, shit. Yeah, let's avoid that. I don't know where MacReady went. The hell is still blowing up? Whatever. I'm alive.
Come on, Vic. While we're young here.
I can't tell if it's part of the game. This line is suspicious. It's probably fine. Probably. They're really trying to blow me the fuck up, aren't they? First started playing this and I saw this damn bathroom scales just everywhere. I'm like, why are these bathroom scales here?
What the hell? I see Pat Brahma go faster than this, Vic.
And then next thing you know. Fuck, get up here. MacReady, why? Okay. Alright then, he just walked right on through. That's fine, I guess. Shit.
Someone thinks he's clever. Time for a little reality check. Let's see if our Vic can kill the gas before the gas kills him.
That's not open. Shit. Roaches! Damn it. Damn it. Ah. Damn it.
That's it.
More than
turning
some valves to stop the flow of this gas.
Shit, where is it? Ah! They're everywhere!
Ah! I swear ah. I that's what I call a confirmed kill.
I'm through.
I thought those computers were a waste of time.
Well, this waste of time just got us out of here, so. This is where we just came from. Door is here. I can't remember if there was a bomb over there or not. John Caleb Brad Burton. That sounds like a 1950s name. Not 50s. Well, I guess 50s. Old name. Colonial. No, what was that, the Colonial? Industrial Revolution, that's what I was trying to think of. That one. Come on. Come on, I've seen corpses move faster than this. Alright.
That's right, Vic. Breathe.
Shit, the ants.
While you can.
They brought back the ants.
Pretty sure weren't.
I just kind of hope they didn't bring back the fire ants, because that's a whole nother story. Fear of my snowballs.
What a waste of time.
Damn ants. So I wonder if those are exclusive to Nuka World, or you can encounter them back home.
God damn! Look who's in the home stretch! Time for a whole audience purchase!
Shit! Oh, I forgot that we're here. I love how they can shoot you, but you can't shoot them. Fucking annoying. Whoa, my life. Did not see that. You know, we're gonna stay right here. I'm trying not to have a bunch of saves, but nobody plays this but me anyway, so. Kinda pointless.
Damn it. You lost it.
Always had ammo. Glad that bear isn't real.
Yeah, boss.
Finally. Now go shut off that damn alarm.
All right. I'm on it.
Now where? There's my next victim now. Don't look like much. Here's a quick rundown how this works. You go stalk them. Make yourself presentable. Then we're gonna give these folks a show. A show where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brains. Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Period. Think you're hot shit getting this far. Think again. Alright, Gage. Let him through. Something tells me I'm really gonna enjoy this.
Has there ever been a nice Australian in a game?
It's almost time. After a run like that, this ought to be the best slaughter yet! Remember, his longest survival time against Coulter still stands at 1 minute 37 seconds.
Find the intercom on the wall. I'll make it quick.
I found the intercom on the wall.
Who is this?
Hey, I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive. So listen up.
Oh yeah? And what's in it for you?
This ain't just about what's in it for me. Both of us reap the rewards if you pull this off.
All right, I'm listening.
My kind of guy.
Long pause.
You made it this far. You obviously got skill. But this fight coming up is rigged. You get me? Over Boss Coulter. His power armor's set up to draw energy from the electric grid in the arena. Damn thing's invincible. You name it. Someone's tried it. Minigun, grenades, not a scratch. You get what I'm saying?
Ah, that's bullshit.
Exactly why you're going to do something about it. You want to win? I stashed a weapon in the lockers. Get it.
Forgot where said weapon was. It's right away. Yeah, I need to come back through here and just collect everything. What the hell is it now?
Excellent.
The Thirst Zapper. No, not that knife. Hey, mini nuke. And me without my nuka launcher. That's not what it's called. God, I haven't played this game in so long. Weapons. I am carrying a lot. There.
I don't want to pick that back up.
What, the knife? I don't need the knife. Shut up. How am I going to do it with a knife?
A squirt gun?
Yeah, I know what it looks like. You're just going to have to trust me.
Well, I've always wanted one of these. Would have made a great toy for Sean.
Oh, great. Your lucky day. Congratulations. Now we can get on with it. Once the water hits Colter's electrically charged power armor, the circuits are gonna short out. It'll kill his defenses, but you only have so much time to do some damage before they recharge. You take him out, I promise you, it'll be worth every minute spent in this gauntlet.
Consider it done.
That's what I like to hear. All right, it's time.
Oh, boy.
I'll open the door. See you on the other side.
Figuratively, and hold on, let's hope not. All right.
Disciples, are you ready for blood?
What did you just pour in there? You use my nuka.
And the pack! Are you ready for things to get wild? Operators! Are you ready to see me notch another kill?
Damn it. I wonder what you do with these tickets.
And you! Are you ready to die?
I will be.
Let's do this!
And the slaughter has begun!
Is this fucking thing working?
What's happening? Why is this?
What the hell? Was that a water gun?
These people talking during my thing. Could you try to pay attention?
Think you can beat me?
You're not even helping. Hurry up! Damn it.
Nice try, asshole!
Guess that didn't last long!
I hate this thing, it's so slow.
You make it!
No, that's too much. I don't even want this. What am I going to do with that crap? It's not even worth anything. It's a piece of shit.
You saw it. We all saw it. Coulter's dead. We've got ourselves a new overboss.
I don't want to be your boss.
This guy? Are you sure, Gage?
You better know what the hell you're doing.
Hey, we talked about this. He survived the gauntlet. He was smart enough to take my advice and strong enough to kill Colter. He's what we need.
Man, how about have y'all been conspiring against this guy? I mean, he didn't sound like such an asshole. Like, he wasn't berating his people.
Amen.
I mean, I don't know. I haven't been here that long, so I can't really comment, I guess.
All right. Now get the hell out of here. I'll show the boss around.
Why can't one of y'all just be boss?
What did I tell you?
I thought you were gonna come out. My talk.
That guy was nothing. I've had tougher challenges.
Bullshit.
Without me, I'd be scraping your guts off the floor.
Not if I had a minigun or something.
I have no idea what's going on, and everything is coming at you real fast. But you need to listen. Taking out Coulter wasn't just a last-minute decision. It was something a few of us here have been working on for a while. Now that he's actually gone, we've got ourselves a vacancy in the Overboss department. And guess what? You just got the job. All I'm asking is that you trust me on this and give it a shot. I swear, it'll be worth it.
Sure.
Sure, sure. And while you're at it, I suppose next you'll be offering me a million caps.
All right, all right. I get it. You don't trust me. But I swear, this is the big score. There are three raider gangs that run the show at Nuka World. The Disciples, the Operators, and the Pack. And yeah, if the name didn't give it away, these ain't your typical raiders. These morons don't exactly play nice with each other. Thanks to Coulter, this place is a powder keg just waiting to blow sky high. One wrong move, and we're going to have a bloodbath on our hands. I think you have
bloodbath, you say?
Turn things around and keep these gangs from tearing each other apart.
If this is a trick, I'll make sure you end up like Coulter.
See? You're fitting in already. Now, I'm sure you got a lot of questions, but this ain't the place. Meet me at the Overboss's, your new quarters, the restaurant on top of good old Fizztop Mountain. We can talk there. Just let me get that door for you. There.
Okay, so while he does that, we are going to move on from here, and hopefully this video works. If it doesn't, then I guess you'll never see this, and I'm talking to myself. So yeah, if you want to see more, don't forget to like and subscribe.